to have you with us for our ABC Hockey Saturday. Face off one by Malkin. Ruido missed the short side. His net's off. He's still tangled after passing it away. He got tangled up with Zucker. Malkin batted it down. Matheson tries to get it back to him and does. But now it's played out. A race for the puck. Wilson, possible two on one. Wilson scores! Beautiful wrist shot in the top corner. Washington is ahead again. It's 4-3.
And way behind the play here, Trevor Van Riemsdyk and Jason Zucker in our fight. Well behind the play. What a shot from Tom Wilson to give the Caps a 4-3 lead. Wilson will read the play along the boards, chip it by Ruido, and then just plow his way down. He's with Ovechkin. Of course, you don't want the puck going side to side to Ovechkin, but Tom Wilson's 22nd goal of the year is an absolute bullet as he beats Tristan Jarry up over the glove hand. He goes back to the bench, stares at the Pens bench, and the Caps have taken a 4-3 lead.